Cue the intro.
Wilson, I'm Jacoby.
And I'm Kylie. Happy Friday, Warriors. Today is March 22nd, 2024.
And we are Wilson Video bringing you
your Warrior news.
Can you feel the excitement over the countdown? It's finally over.
That's right. After today, we're diving headfirst in the five glorious days of spring break.
But before we break out the sunscreen in beach towels, let's catch up with Jacoby, Kylie, and Scarlett.
They're on the hunt for some epic spring break.
Wilson, I'm Jacoby.
I'm Scarlett.
And I'm Kylie.
And today we are going around Wilson asking staff and students what they are doing for spring break.
Let's go.
What are your plans for spring break?
Playing Fortnite, hanging out with the gang.
Okay.
Ranking up in the new season of Fortnite.
I'm going to Florida.
Okay. Playing Minecraft. Spring
break. Clipping kids on Fortnite.
I'm going to my grandparents' lake house.
I'm going to Tennessee.
For spring break, I am going down to the Florida Keys with my family. Going to do some fishing and just hang out and relax, have some fun.
This year for spring break, my daughter and my husband and I are all going to Florida. We rented a house with five other families just to enjoy some fun in the sun.
You know what I'm looking forward to? At the Henry Ford Museum. They have a Paw Patrol exhibit from now until the end of April. So I'm going to take my first grade girls there. They're going to enjoy it. And little Simon, he's in preschool. He's just going to run around like crazy, and I bet that's going to be a great fun time.
Oh, I'm so glad you asked. I'm excited. My daughter goes to school in Florida in St. Augustine. So the whole family, we're packing up and we're heading down to visit her, and we're even bringing the dog. It's our first 17-hour road trip with a 90-pound golden retriever. We've got a cute little house on the beach, and we'll be spending time with our daughter, but she'll be in college, so we'll have some time for ourselves, Mr. Z and I, and then we'll go out to dinner every night with Zoe. I'm excited.
Wow, that sounds like a fun spring break. I'm going to Mexico. What about you guys?
We're hanging out.
Now,
back to the Anchors.
What are your spring break plans?
I'm probably just hanging out with my friends. What are you doing?
I'm going to Mexico.
Wow, sounds like everyone's gearing up for an awesome break ahead.
And speaking of excitement, Easter is just around the corner and landing on Sunday, March 31st.
Allie and Nevaeh are on a mission to uncover some exciting Easter traditions right here.
Morning, Wilson. I'm Nevaeh, and today we're going to interview people on what they're going to do for their Easter tradition.
I usually go to my grandma's house and just get gifts. It's kind of like Christmas, but you have to find the gifts.
My Easter tradition is just go scavenger hunting.
My Easter tradition is always to go to my grandma's house and do a big Easter egg hunt.
My Easter tradition is to go to my grandma's and dye eggs.
My favorite Easter tradition is going bowling.
I go to family's house and I eat food.
Sleep. Easter tradition is usually to go out and pick up some eggs.
My Easter tradition is probably going over to my great-grandma's house, doing an egg hunt, and eating lunch all together.
Thank you, Wilson. Now back to the Anchors.
What are some exciting Easter traditions your family enjoys?
Probably just hanging out together. What are you doing?
My family does like a big Easter egg hunt.
Those traditions sound exceptional. And who doesn't love decorating eggs? Let's hop over to Jacoby, Kylie, and Scarlett to see Wilson's excellent.
Wilson, I'm Kylie.
And I'm Scarlett. And today we're going to be going around Wilson seeing who can color the best egg in the time of 3 minutes.
Let's go.
Yeah. All right. I'm Miss Mummering. I teach ELA here at Wilson. And I actually have chickens of my own at my house. I have 7 chickens. So I am currently making a baby chicken hatching out of the egg. That looks like the first chicken that we got. So her name is Puff. She's a big girl now. She lays an egg every day. And yeah, so that's what I'm gonna make, and it's gonna be dope.
A
I'm Caleb in Pink House.
Jasmine Pink House.
My name's Landon, and I'm in Red House.
Okay, you can start the tree.
Those eggs were a little interesting.
Yeah, you guys should have tried just at least a little bit harder.
Now, back to the anchors.
Wow, those eggs are truly cracking us up with their creativity.
Hey, Wilson, don't forget, today is a spirit day for our entire school.
Let's paint the school with our house color spirit warriors.
That's right. Make sure to tally up your spirit points with Miss L. Martin before first hour ends.
And talking about showing off our house pride, have you ordered your Wilson t-shirt yet?
For just $7, you can rock a tee in your house's color, but hurry, orders are due today.
Today is our Family Feud Quarter 3 PBIS reward. Let's check out the schedule warriors.
But remember, when you're in the auditorium, let's keep it chill and show respect to our fellow warriors.
And don't forget, it's all about house spirit and friendly competition.
All right, warriors, let's check out what's on the lunch menu for today.
But before we dive into those delicious options, let's take a moment to celebrate some special birthdays happening today and over the entire break.
Happy birthday to all our warriors out there.
We hope you have an epic spring break filled with adventures and unforgettable memories.
Let's show respect, Wilson.
Now please stand and put your hand on your heart for the Pledge of Allegiance.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America
and to the Republic,
which stands one nation under God,
indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.